Hello and welcome to our garden. Right now it looks kind of sad. At the end of winter is a good time, and sometimes our plants look bad.
But don't you fear, the sun will shine and give our plants what they need. The spring rain will come on down, and the sun will grow our seeds.
My name is Zerub. I'm a gardener here. The H is sun, you know. I do all the watering and all the seeds I sow.
I'm Farmer Joe. I also plant seeds. I lay them in rows and rows. I help my fruits and vegetables get everything they need to grow.
I'm Vanessa, and I study plants to learn how they work together so they can become healthy, strong, and beneficial to live.
So let's start the show and we'll see how our plants thrive. Will they get the nutrients that they need to grow and stay alive?
The water's warming up, I think it's time to sprout.
I think my lovely yellow petals turn to sun when it comes out.
I'm thirsty.
I am dolphin. It's not just a swim. We also need rain to go.
I won't be able to show all of my colors when the rain begins to flow.
I'm thirsty.
Be patient, Lily. The rain will fall so that you can take a drink.
After all, I wish I was being made flowers and the rain will come soon, I think.
I'm gonna dance all day. Hey, hear me wait. I'm gonna dance. forward to the sky over the top of that tree.
I see it too. It's a beautiful sight. What are those colors in the sky so bright?
Oh, that is something I know. What you're saying is called a rainbow.
The sun, the sun, give it his heart. The sun, the sun.
a sprout. I see that you have grown a sprout. You don't need to fear when your seed got rain and sun, your sun at least began to appear.
Yes, all of our flowers are blooming. Our garden is just something planned, and all of our work in rain and sun has made our garden grand.